is Jasmine here today, and we are playing a detective map that I totally just spaced the name of. Are you kidding me? It's a detective map. The link's in the description. You'll be able to find it, and it's also in the title of the video. So just kind of look at the title, and then, you know, let me know what it says, because I totally spaced the name of this. I can't believe it! I was like, oh, I got it! Lost it. It's a detective map, and we're going to have fun. Also, this is on the new snapshot. So, there's this weird, look at when I walk backwards, look how weird this is! This is so weird, I don't like it, and also when I do this, there's this book, and there's colorful beds now, which I mean, good, like, we needed colorful beds since, like, forever ago, but, like, I don't know. Oh no, I didn't, what, no, I don't want that, no, get out of here, how do I get this out? Oh gosh, oh no, I've done a thing. How do I get it to, no! Go away! I don't want that there anymore! Okay, it's gone now. I don't know what's going on, but I definitely don't like this backwards walking thing. I don't like this. This is weird. No, I can't get behind this! This is weird, guys. This is weird. Nope. Don't like it. Okay, so, anyway, guys, what are we doing today? Right, we're playing a detective map. I totally spaced it. The backwards walking has got me so just, I just can't even remember anything. Like the name of the map, for example. Okay. So, Super T is standing on wooden perch. Yep. I'm so confused. Sister developed the story while home for spring break. And Cyber Fate 7! Playtesting the map. Good job. Way to help out. Okay, resource pack, I have it. Lava Boy also for playtesting. There we go. Oh, I was about to say, I was like, oh, look, Shark Boy and Lava Girl, but it's Lava Girl, not Lava Boy. Okay, I just need to go. Look, parrots. Yes, that's another cool thing about Snapshot is parrots. Oh, hey, you have a blue arrow in your left hand. Every time you see blue arrows, click the air or ground to advance next. If there are no arrows, just do slash give EA care on stick. Click with the arrow to start the map. Wait, what? I have to click with the arrow? Wait, how do I do this? Oh, wait, what? How do I click with the arrow? Oh, okay, I think I did it. I'm confused. Another day of being an intern making food for Detective Scott. Oh, I have to do this every single time? Okay. Squawk! Wait, who's squawking? Oh! Roberto! I know Roberto, I need to prove myself! Shakes head because that is not what he said. Yeah, I'm gonna go get one of Marvin's cases from Miss Casey's right now. Doesn't care anymore and just lets you go do that. Roberto! Roberto, I'm not gonna feed you any food. You know, I'm gonna feed you an avocado. Yeah, that's right. I know parrots can't have avocados. Why? Well, you know, because I played Nancy Drew one time, and I fed avocado to a parrot, and I killed the parrot. It was quite exciting. Actually, I'm just raiding the kitchen right now. You know, they do not need any of this. These ungrateful people who I work for, and for some reason I am in this room. Where? Okay, you're right. I need to go outside. That's probably not where I need to go. My inventory is so full of food right now. Oh my gosh. Let's just get rid of all that. Yeah, there we go. Where do I have to go? I'm guessing this way. Casey's office. Assistant Detective Marvin. Oh my gosh. Okay, lounge. Head Detective Scotty Buckets. Hello. Field gear. Cases. Dang it. Okay, I gotta find Miss Casey's office. Head detective, is that you? Oh, hey, it is you! Now, Princess Jazzy, I'm glad you came. Would you give this case to Detective Marvin for me? Thanks. No, actually, wait, I could take this case for, I could take this case for myself. I mean, sure, I'll get these to him. Don't worry about it. Don't worry, you can trust me, okay? I know I've only been working here for 2 days, but you can trust me. Okay? Okay, yeah, that's right. You just trust me. Trust me on this one. I got this. Don't worry about it. Don't worry. I got it. Okay. To my concerns. Hello, I am Kate Anderson, the casting agent to many. I am working on a new movie called Parrot Popo, starring Damien Georgina Lupton and Julian Klein. Is it Julian Klein? Yes. There has been an unfortunate occurrence on the set during filming. You see, an actor has gone missing without a trace. He was in his trailer in the next day when it was time to film. He didn't come when we called for him. We are trying to keep this a secret, so send a detective ASAP. Thank you. Oh. Well, luckily for you. Oh, I already finished reading it. Oops. Looks like they need someone to take a look at this set. Good thing I'm here. Yeah, what would you do without me, honestly, guys? What would you do without me? Fuck, this is not good. This is not good. Roberto, did you just talk to me? Roberto! Don't worry, Roberto. I'll figure it out. Come on, you can come with me. Feed Roberto a cookie. He'll follow you. Yeah, I got a lot of those. Roberto, I have a cookie. Okay, get in the truck. Get in the truck. Jeez, Roberto! What happened? Why won't Roberto follow me? Come on, Roberto! Let's go! You're right. Get in the truck, Roberto. Get in the truck. Come on, Roberto! Roberto! Roberto, we got no time for slackers! Is this the truck? This is the truck! That was an easy drive, although I did just steal Marvin's detective truck. Fuck, let's go inside! Okay, Roberto, let's go talk to that guard. Oh, Roberto's on my shoulder! Oh my gosh! Guys, it's me and my pet Roberto! Oh my gosh, look how cute we are! We are so adorable! Look at my little son Roberto, all grown up! He's coming with his mom, he's such a big bird now! Roberto! I love you, Roberto! Okay, let's talk to the guard, Roberto. Ah, cool! Hey, this is private property. What are you doing here? Nothing illegal! If that's what you're asking... Oh, wait, yeah, no, I'm the detective. That's right, I forgot. I actually have business here. Well, I was here for the job for Miss Kate Anderson. Roberto, shh! Stop! Roberto, you're making this obvious! Yes, that is right, that is right. I also have a pet parrot. Wait! Miss Anderson, this person found Damien. What? No, I didn't say that I found... No, I didn't say that. Let them in my office. I need to see this. I didn't... Head into the first building on the left. That is her office. Okay, first building on the left. You got it. First building on the left. Oh, wow. You weren't kidding. She's literally at the first... Okay, Roberto, you need to act cool. Whoa. Roberto, act cool. You found him. Come here, Damien. I don't know who Damien is. I don't know you. I don't know you. Roberto, I said to act cool, Roberto. Miss Anderson, who are you talking to? Damien, he's right here with you. I'm Roberto. You cannot call my... You're trying to steal my son! Yeah, this is my pet parrot, Roberto. Don't you dare steal my son. This isn't Damien. He's the same species, though. No, this is Roberto, but I'm here about the case who went missing. Damien, of course. Wait, whoa. I'm sorry. It sounded like you were talking about a person. So what happened? Wait, your parrot is missing? Not a person. You sent me down here to find a missing parrot. Oh boy, okay. Well, he was in his trailer a few days ago, then yesterday he didn't come, and he wasn't in his trailer, and we make sure it's locked at night, and even if it wasn't, he is trying to stay. So, you can't continue filming? I'll try to get him back here as fast as I can. Yes, that's correct. We can't continue filming without... Wait! Roberto looks exactly like Damien. We can use him in the film. Well, sure, Roberto is trained, but he listened to Miss Anderson and anyone she tells you to listen to. Actually, that's not what I mean. Roberto, be super evil, okay? Be so evil until I find this parrot, okay? Good boy, Roberto. Okay, you're gonna be movie star. Roberto, no. Great. Now you gave my bird a big head. Look what you've done, lady. You've given my bird a big head. I can't believe this. I'm gonna get Roberto prepared for the next scene. In the meantime, act as if you are a film student studying the set. By the way, Julian said he saw Damien last... Okay. Oh, he said he saw Damon last. Oh, okay. You just stole my son! I guess I can go talk to Julian. He should be in his trailer. Wait. Oh, I still have Roberto! Good job, Roberto. I know you never leave mommy to become a movie star. Okay, who are we looking for? Julian. No. You're not Julian. This must be the birds. Okay. Where is this Julian person you speak of? Julian! Mr. Klein, I'd like to ask you about Damien. Wow. Oh, you have a green bed to match your green outfit. Okay, makes sense. So, what about Damien? I really wish we could get back to filming. Where did you see him last? Well, he was in his trailer. Kate is his trainer, and she had just put him inside. I saw something move toward the trailer, but it was too dark. When I heard Damien squawk, I ran over, but he was not there, and neither was that figure. Okay? So you saw someone break into his trailer. Exactly. Yeah, why are you asking me this anyway? I'm just curious about this whole thing. All right, then. Filming is to resume in a few minutes. We have gotten a temporary replacement for Damien. Looks like I'm needed on set. Lock the trailer when you leave. Okay. There doesn't seem to be anything incriminating in here. I should probably go see if I can talk to anyone else. Incriminating? Like food? Because I am stealing everybody's food. No. I said I'm stealing it, not putting it back. Just getting it out of my inventory slot. Did you steal my bird? They stole Roberto now? Nothing incriminating. Are you sure? I like to snoop around the area. Fine. I guess there is nothing incriminating in here. I mean, if there was, I hopefully would know. I just want my Roberto back. Why, Roberto? Why? Dang it, I can't get in there when they're not in there. Okay. It said I need to what? I should go see if I can talk to anyone else. Okay, let's go look for some people. What is this? Prop department. Yo, what up, dude? Just gonna go here. Can I just... Yeah. Can I... How do I talk to you? In the prop department. See, this is what I'm talking about. Who do I talk to? Roberto, you're back! Oh, my little birdie. I love you, Roberto. I knew you would never leave me. What is this? Hair and makeup. Yo, can I talk to you? Who are you? Okay, I can talk to you. Don't worry, I'm just studying the set along with what happened to Damien. Can you tell me anything? Not really. I never did his feathers or birthmarks. I usually did... Oh, Georgina and Julian. Did they say anything about it? I'm just wondering, just a little curious. Julian seemed upset because they were about to film the big scene where Damien saves Georgina's character and takes out Julian's character. Georgina, however... Yes? She didn't seem to care, but that may just be because she really didn't want to film because I somehow ruined her hair. I tell ya, I used the hairspray with the water... Wait, with the water to shape it how she likes, but apparently it all fell down and is soggy now. Interesting. Seems like Georgina didn't care about Damien. Yeah, but, I mean, was the parrot hers? What in the world? You have eyeshadow of instant damage. Man, your makeup kit could do some damage, let me tell you. It's pretty cool. It could do a lot of damage. Yo, Roberto, get over here. Stay with Mama. Hello. Hello. I like how I just go to people. I'm like, hello, I'm a film student studying the set. May I ask what you do? And that's fine. Well, I'm one of the makeup artists, one of the makeup girls, and over there is my sister Marie. Okay, interesting. What's it like to be on set? Normally great, talking to all the stars, doing their hair and makeup for the next scene, but with Damien being missing, it is quite sad at the moment. I see, what was it like to work with the parrot? He was a very interesting client. He would always listen to me when I talked to him. He loved when I gave him his birthmarks for the scenes. Do you know anything about his disappearance? Why are you asking so many questions? I'm just curious to know what happened. I'm studying this set, and I guess that would include me studying working with animals, too. And they're like, oh, very well, I guess. I heard something in the middle of the night a few days ago. I heard him squawk, and that was all. Squeak. Squawk. He made a noise. Why did that sound rather suspicious? I guess it checks out, though. Okay. You also have a deadly one. See you later. Oops, sorry, I didn't mean to mess with your chairs. Sorry. Is that all I had to say to you? Okay, I guess so. Let's go over here. What is this? Parrot plush for photo shoot. What? Pink screen because Damien is blue and green. Oh yeah, I get it now. Roberto, come here. Come to mama. Okay. Let's go talk to these guys. Camera track switch. Ooh. Okay, let's not, like, get in a lot of trouble here. Hey! Oh, gosh! You scared me! He just turned around all of a sudden. I was so scared. Hello! Very sorry. Can't talk right now. Rude. Okay, I'll talk to this person. Yo! What up? Oh. Is this the scene you're shooting? Hi! Hi! I'm a film student! I don't do autographs. Head to Kate's office. There's plenty of pre-signed pictures in there. No, I... What the? Where the? What? Huh? Miss Lupton? Well, I guess she didn't care for me. Well, this is going to be harder than I thought. Marie did things for Damien, but she seemed to be telling the truth. And seemed like she cared for him. Marie? Oh, was it Mari? Oh, that was Mari and Marie. I get them confused. I don't know. Oh, that was Mari. Okay, Marie said that Julian seemed upset, but Georgina, on the other hand, she seemed to not care. When I talked to her, she seemed to know what was going on and then left me, and Kevin, the director, ignored me as well. Seems like a solid day. A few minutes later, and 3, 2, 1, action! Damien, I don't know where the infamous T-John is. His hideout could be anywhere. He could be in the jungle. Wait, where's Julian? He's not in this scene, so he should be watching. Wait. Maybe he's doing something right now, perhaps to the real Damien. He's on the jungle set. How do we know this? I think I solved this. What do you mean I think I solved this? What? Already? Okay, we're going. We're going to the jungle set. It's okay, we got this under control. Please do not climb on set. Maintenance ladder. Wait. Why would he do something? Wait, he did. He say he saw a mysterious figure. But he's the only one who said that, but that doesn't mean that he did it. Remember last time we jumped to conclusions? We literally got in lots of trouble. Do I have Roberto? Okay, good. I'm glad I don't have Roberto. Okay, I got cookies. What are you doing here? The camera is about to cut to my scene. That's why you're up here? Yes, that's why I'm in this harness. Now get out before it turns on. I'm so sorry, I thought you were doing something with Damien, but there is no evidence, so that was a stupid lead. Bye, sorry. Paper with rock attached. What was that? A paper with a rock? You don't know... What is this to say? You don't know who you're dealing with. Okay, that's what it says. Got it. I better read it. Yeah, no, it says you don't know who you're dealing with. Who could have sent this threatening note? I need to show this to Kate. Hey, Kate, someone threw this through my window last night. I think it was the culprit. I think she's the culprit, to be honest. It's letters from magazines. There might be fingerprints on the letters. The computer in your trailer is logged on to your agency's website. I'm pretty sure there is an online analyzer. You just need samples from everyone around here. But I don't have the analyzer with me. I just have the online pictures. Like, I don't have the analyzer with me. Oh, gosh. Okay. Maybe you can help the chef with breakfast orders and give them this pen to use. But then everybody's fingerprints are going to be on this. How am I going to determine whose is whose? Kate, I don't know if you know how detectiving works. Come on, Roberto. I guess we're helping out with breakfast. I'm guessing this is breakfast. Movie. Yep. Food truck. And we go. What is that? Is there something secret under there? Roberto, go check it out. Hello? Hello, I'm supposed to be... Roberto! Roberto, stop messing around, Roberto. We got a job to do. Hi, I'm Princess Jazzy. Miss Anderson told me to help you with the breakfast orders. You know, just helping out. Oh, well, I'm Benjamin, but you can call me Ben. Thanks for helping out. I appreciate it. So I need orders from Georgina, Julian, Dame, excuse me, Roberto, Kevin, Guard, Mike, and Ray, the prop guy. Everyone I didn't say either has their own food or already ordered. Okay, I'll get started. It's gonna take me like 5 hours, but you're the boss. Okay. Georgina, open the door, girl! Hello, Miss Lipton. I'm getting everyone's orders for Chef Ben. Do Do I have to write my own order? Ugh, excuse me, my Roberto is stuck outside right now. I don't think you understand that. I need you to write this quickly. Roberto, he gets lost. Yes. Who else would write it? Yeah, exactly. You, obviously. Do you not know who I am? I don't know what you want, ma'am. Just write your order. Fine. I'll write my own order. Thank you. My gosh. Is it so hard to get people to write their own orders nowadays? Roberto, come here. Come to mommy. Good job, Roberto. Roberto was such a good pet parrot. Oh my gosh. Julian, what's up, dude? Hey, Julian, the chef needs your breakfast order. Oh, sure. Do you got a pen? And thanks. Here you go. Okay, thanks. Oh. Bye. Roberto, you still with me? We're getting stuck on doors, Roberto. Okay, Roberto, who else do we need to get? Prop department. Hey, welcome to the prop department. If you need a prop, I can make it. I don't need a prop. I just need a breakfast order. Oh, tomato and cheese soup, please. Oh, what? Can you write that down, please? Here's a pen. Okay, tomato, soup, cheese. Oh, okay. Yep, that guy's really weird. Roberto, get out of there! Roberto, yeah, Roberto, no! Roberto! Roberto! Oh, great, two parrots have gone missing. Roberto! Roberto! Roberto, you scared me! Don't do that again, Roberto! How many times do we have to talk about this? Do I need to get their lunch orders? I guess not. I'm gonna check anyway to make sure I don't actually have to. Okay, I guess not. Now where do we need to go? We need to go find the guard, I believe. Is that who's left? The guard and who'd... I don't remember who we all have to get. We're just gonna run around and get people until we don't have to get any more. Okay, so we got a few, dude. We're just gonna go... Oh, here we go. Over here to the guard. What up, guard? Hey, are you leaving? No, I wouldn't leave. It's awesome. It's fun here. Good. I thought you didn't like the movie. Why are you here then? Oh, I know. It's about my awful job seeing your parrot and thinking it was Damien. No, I need your breakfast order, and the thing with Roberto could have happened to anyone. Fantastic. I thought I was getting fired. Bye now. Okay, bye. Yeah, okay, just bye. I don't know what else to say to you right now. Okay, who am I missing? Okay, I'm missing somebody. Who do I need? Breakfast orders. Roberto, Kevin. How do I get Roberto's? Kevin, who's Kevin? Guard, Mike, and Ray the prop guy. Kevin. Who's Kevin? Are you Kevin? You're not Kevin. Okay, time to walk around until we find a Kevin. Go, everybody, go! Hurry up, Roberto, we need to find a Kevin. Maybe that's the guest. No, are you? You're not. Okay, Roberto, you still here? Oh, wait, this is my room. I just walked in my own room. I'm like, maybe it's the guest. No, Jasmine, that's your... Oh, Kevin! Excuse me, Mr. Oliver, I need your breakfast order. Okay, here. I have a lot of stuff in my inventory. Thanks! Sorry about that. My inventory is actually quite full. Okay, Roberto, you're still here with me. What does this say? Movie food. Okay, I'm guessing it's the movie truck. I don't know. Okay, I did it. Now what do I do? Do I... What? Who am I missing now? How do I get Roberto's order? Roberto! Okay, Roberto, what's your order? Roberto, come here. Okay, how many orders... I'm missing somebody, am I again? Am I missing somebody else still? Let's see. I should have... 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. I have 5. Now what do I do? Okay, here's the orders. Okay, I'm gonna go just talk to the lady. Come here, Roberto. Let's go. Come on, Roberto. Roberto, hang out with me. Okay. Well, I'm gonna go talk to her. Maybe that will help something go along. Maybe that'll speed something up. Or I'm supposed to go in my room and put the fingerprint pen away before I go back there. So that way you know nothing bad happens to it. Okay, here we go. Hey, Berto buddy, what would you like to eat? Oh, that's how I do that. I am Roberto, not Berto. Fine, what would you like to eat, Roberto? I don't know, seeds. Can you write that down? Just kidding. Ha! What is that noise? What's what noise? Is there a noise? Nothing, Roberto. Bye. Now I can use the software on the website to compare the prints. I should have put the pen in the top drive and the note in the bottom drive. Okay. Pen. Top drive. Note. Bottom. Whoa! The note has no prints, but someone must have touched the letters to cut them out. This doesn't make sense. If there's no prints, there's no other way to tell who it is. I should tell Kate about this. No, it's probably her! Right, Roberto? I'm a very good cop. Okay. Roberto! Come on, Roberto. We have serious business to do. You cannot keep wandering off like this. We talked about this, Roberto. It's probably her! Like, we got fingerprints from everybody except for her. Kate! Calm down. What happened? There's no prints on the note. It doesn't resemble any of the cast or crew's prints. I have no idea what to do then. There's no prints. It's not written. And wait. Someone taped these on, correct? Extract the tape and compare it. We can't do that. Once I touch the tape, my prints will demolish the others. Then we can't compare it. Well, this whole fingerprint thing was to prove who took Damien. What if we just search for him? Yeah, but what leads do we have? Julian? He said that he didn't see the dark figure leave the trailer, so investigate the trailer. Take my key. But... wait, I thought you said you didn't... Didn't she say she didn't talk to him? So how does... She knows that he was the last... I'm confused. Okay. This is weird. Yeah. This is weird. Okay, yeah, I know. You're gonna have to sit somewhere, okay? You just kind of hang out, okay? We're searching here for any evidence, but I'm not seeing any evidence. Are you... I'm not seeing any evidence at all, Roberto. None. No evidence whatsoever. I don't even know if there is evidence. Where would it even be? Supposed to search here. Yeah, I know. Hi. Get on my shoulder. Come here. Oh my gosh. Roberto! We talked about this. Can't just wander off by yourself. What am I supposed to be looking for here exactly? Very confused. I don't know what I'm looking for. All I know is I'm in here. What'd she say? Julian, he said that he didn't see the dark figure leave the trailer, so investigate the trailer, take my key. I did investigate the trailer. I'm in it right now, but there's nothing here. Tunnel entrance. What's this computer? Oops. Tunnel entrance. Okay, hang on. Roberto, we're going. Come here. Okay, yeah. Go, Roberto, go. Roberto, a tunnel I better investigate. I probably shouldn't. Roberto, stay up there. This is dangerous. This is a cage. Wait for Damien, but where is he? Why is there a cage? Oh, gosh. It's a firewall. Hacking time. Oh, my gosh, I get to hack! Whoa! Okay, time to hack in this maze, guys. We got this, okay? We are the best at mazes. This is why I am trained. I mean, I'm technically an intern, and I shouldn't even be doing this. I think I honestly could get fired, and I could get my branch into a lot of serious trouble for this. But who cares, right? I mean, it's not a big deal. They'll never know. I'm just hacking into a computer. For some reason, I have the skills to do that. But again, we don't tell anybody this, okay, guys? My character has the skills to hack into a computer, but cannot analyze fingerprints because she thinks that her analyzer's on the computer. I don't understand what I'm doing anymore, guys. I don't know. We just got a maze. Okay, that's the room I started in, I believe. I'm not 100%, though. How am I going to get out of here? This maze is crazy. Where's my Roberto? Roberto, come rescue me. I'm lost. Roberto? Oh, wait, where does this go? Okay, that goes there. Okay, we gotta figure this out, guys. We're gonna get this. Eventually, we're going to find the end of this maze. It's going to be beautiful. Like, so beautiful, everyone is going to cry, and, well, we're not going to cry, but everyone else is going to cry, okay? We won't cry. We'll be the brave ones here. We're braving the firewalls. We're actually trying to hack through the system right now. I don't know exactly what we're looking for. I just feel like I'm going in circles this whole entire time. I feel like I'm just running in circles at this point. I probably am, to be honest. Like, let's be real. I probably am running in, like, a million circles right now. Okay. Everything looks the same to me, so that doesn't help one bit. Let's go this way. Okay, let's go this way. Uh-huh. Man, this is one, like, giant firewall. They're not kidding when they say firewall. They're like, yep, nope, you found the firewall. I'm like, great, love firewalls. Can't believe I even get to, like, you know, be in one right now. So crazy. Okay, where is this? Where are you? Firewall! Firewall, firewall. Okay, break the firewall. I got it. Roberto, you're here. Whoa, Roberto? There's water, Roberto. What is this? Roberto, I'm scared. Damien, what are you doing here? Damien? I need to get him these cookies. Wait. Damien! Oh, Damien! Oh, no! Damien! I need to get him these cookies! Oh, no. I've been trapped! Damien, I've been trapped! Take the cookie, Damien! Ugh! Okay, well, my bird likes those. Damien, come here. Damien, come here. Cookie. Come here, look at the cookie, Damien. Look at the cookie. I don't think I was supposed to get trapped in here, to be honest. Yeah, I was not supposed to get trapped in here. Hang on. Gotta do a quick... I don't have to do anything. I don't have to do anything. He just flew to me. Have the cookie! Okay, come here. Ugh! Oh no. Oh no! I lost two birds! Oh, I got two birds! Okay, I still have to do the game mode. See, because I got trapped in here. Oh, uh-oh. Yeah, I got trapped in here by accident. Okay. Okay, birds, come on, let's go. Okay, they'll eventually follow me, right? Guys, cookies. Guys, cookies. Guys, cookies, come here. Come here. No, get up. Come here, cookie. Cookie. Roberto! No, I only have Damien. Roberto! Roberto, come back to mommy! Okay, it's okay. It's okay, I shouldn't be doing this. I may break the map. I'm not entirely sure how this works, but I need my Roberto. Okay, Roberto. Come on, okay. I have Damien. Come on, Roberto. We're going. We're going up, guys. Okay, I guess they're just gonna follow me up here. They're gonna have to follow me up here. Where do we... Wait, Georgina, you're under arrest for the birdnapping of Damien! You'll never catch me! She did it? Really? She did it? You'll never catch me! No! Now to tell Kate! Whoa! Hey guys, thanks for playing! Make sure to check out Detective's Case 2 when it's released. For now, you can check out the code. That is so cool! Oh my gosh, this is so cool! Pretty sure I admit this couch design. Oh, it's the new beds! Oh my gosh. Look at Roberto! Oh my gosh. Oh, and Damien, this was so cool. Oh my gosh. I liked this so much. This was really amazing. Look at all this, though. This was so cool. I want to actually look at the map. Do I just go up this to look at the map? I think so. Oh, the commands. Okay. This was so cool. Oh my gosh. Seriously, this map is so awesome. This was a lot of fun. I can't wait for part two, honestly. I, like, am so excited for part two. Look, we can hang out with... Oh my gosh! Damien, no! Roberto is my parent! I'm gonna miss Roberto. Will Roberto return? And number two! Or will Roberto be right above me and I just am really stupid because I couldn't figure it out. No, I want Roberto. Roberto, love me. No, Roberto. Roberto. Yes! I have two parents! Oh my gosh! 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 I'm so excited. I have two parents right now. This is the best thing to ever happen. Oh my gosh. So anyway, guys, if you like this video, leave a like down below. I really like this map. I'm, like, so excited for number two. Oh my gosh. I am so excited. So anyway, guys, if you like this video, leave a like down below. And the map download is always in the description. Go check this out. This was so much fun. Like, it was so much fun. I love detective maps. They're, like, my favorite ones to play. So anyway, guys, like I said, if you like this video, leave a like down below. And I'll see you guys all tomorrow. Bye! Also, still, can't get over this backwards walking thing. Why does it do that? It doesn't make any sense. But Roberto! My cute little parrot. Oh my gosh! Their heads move when mine does. Dun, 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 dun. Okay, there's... Oh my gosh, look! Do, 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 do. That's so cool! Okay, bye, guys!